Good morning, everybody. You know, today I have something special on my head. Do you know what this is? That's right, it's a crown. A crown is a symbol of power and authority. Who do you know that might wear a crown? A king or queen wears a crown, right? Being a king is different from being like a president of a country. A president is elected by the people, but a king isn't elected. Someone is born to be a king. Have you ever seen the movie The Lion King? As a lion, Simba was born to be the king of the beasts. Simba even sings a song, a really cool song, called "I Just Can't Wait to Be King."
If you think.
No one's saying do this.
Now when I said that.
No one's saying be there.
What I meant was.
No one's saying stop that.
No, what you don't
no
realize.
No one's saying see here.
Now see here.
We don't run around all day.
Well, that's definitely out.
We don't do it all my way. Oh, I just can't wait to be king.
Simba was anxious to become a king because he didn't want anyone telling him what to do. He also wanted to tell everyone else what to do. Simba had a poor idea of what it means to be a king. The real role of a king is to look after the needs of their people. A good king is more concerned with caring for his people than he is being served by the people. During his last days on earth, Jesus was arrested and put on trial. When asked if he was a king, Jesus answered, "You are right in saying that I am a king. In fact, for this reason I was born, and for this I came into the world." Yes, Jesus was a king, but unlike the young lion Simba, Jesus was only interested in doing the will of his Father God. He was born to be a king, but his kingdom is not on this earth. It is in heaven. Jesus came to earth to make a way for us to live with him forever in heaven. And you know what? Jesus just can't wait to be your king. He's invited you to enjoy eternal life in God's kingdom forever. I hope that you will crown Jesus as your king today. Let's pray about that. Ready, set, pray. Heavenly Father, we thank you for sending your Son to be our Lord and King. Help us today and every day to honor him, obey him, and follow his will for our life. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Thanks for coming, everyone.